If you're using Google Sheets and you want to count the number of cells in a range that have text in them, as in text and not a number value, there's a relatively easy way to do it, but there are some hiccups with it, and so we're going to go through the easy way, which is in column B, and the little bit more complicated way, which is in column C, which is more accurate, and I'll show you why. Column B has, we're not going to count the header, so it has two cells with text in it, and we got that by using the formula COUNTIF. So we said, count this range, B3 to B8, if it has any characters in it. That's what this wildcard character means. You use the parentheses to let Google Sheets know that it's a character. And the asterisk is a special character that says anything. So this is counting these cells if there's anything. If I back out, though, you can see the value is 3 and not 2. If you're using this formula and you're getting a number that's higher than it should be, you may have some cells that have a space in them. So they have a value, but you can't see it. So that's what I put in B8. If I go into this cell, these quotes just say, I put a space in here, basically a blank character. You may want to count that. And if you want to count that, then you're done here. The count if function with the asterisk is all you need. But if you don't want to count empty spaces, then you can use the function that we have in C9. And what we're doing here is we're saying count ifs means count if, but then there's plural, so there's multiple criteria it's looking at. So the first part is the same. All right, count it if there's any character. But then we're saying also if it's not just a blank space. And when you put these two together in this compound count ifs function, then it doesn't count the blank space that's in cell C8. So column B is the easy way if you don't have blank spaces. So I'll go into B8, delete the space, and it works just fine. But if you do have spaces, you want to use count ifs. And a couple other things that might get you caught up when you're doing this, a few things to remember, is if the cell has a true false value, that's not going to count. If the cell starts with a single quote, no matter what it has, that is going to count. And numbers are not counted by this function unless they're entered as text. So a way to enter a number with the text is to do the single quote, then 333, and that's going to be counted because it's not really a number. It's the word, if you will, 333. I hope that's helpful. Thanks.